let you go so long ago, so wrong. This is not where I belong. So I wait for the shallow itch to pass, and I wait, yeah, I wait. Appetite. So I wait for the shallow itch to pass, and I wait, yeah, I wait. Hey, hey, I'm okay, I don't need this anyway, I'm fine, it's yours and mine.
Without nothing to show, so I left behind ever. hope that my family won't need to go hungry again. They stopped me the last time I tried this migration. I'm the overflow man in this melting pot nation. The only thing here in this desert is northerly wind. And I'm not really sure where the oxygen's going, but it followed me all the way here. The line on the map didn't stop it from blowing. It's free, and that one thing is clear. Don't wanna go, but my duty is stronger than fear. And the sun, it doesn't care if it's here or if it's over there. It just passes through the stratosphere until it goes away. I once watched a sparrow fly south for the winter. Feathers were thin and her body was thinner, but we had enough there to feed her until she was well. The seasons are cycles that go back and forth. One day it's south and the next it is north. They just need a little relief till the snow starts to melt. She's returning to look for her nest, and she's followed me all the way here. With nothing to hold but the meat on her breast and the promise of one more year. The radio man is still playing his songs, but the signal is not quite as clear here. I belong, but my family is needing me.
Thank you. Wil je iets zeggen met filmpje? Nee, toch maar niet. Echt, waar gaan we nou echt een zakdoekje met tijden om de schokbreker heen doen om de olie tegen te houden?
Ja.
Thank you.
Just a small town girl. In a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy. Born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Thank you.